Nick.
I'm Sean.
And welcome back to Mega Man Legends. Last time we were exploring sub-cities, and,
We were farming money.
Yeah, I am very poor now.
Well, they don't know that.
Anyway, this is a very suspicious warehouse.
What if
the
we
surf bots
that
we've
door
seen before is, who knows why they're running around right now.
Oh, yeah, they were saying something about how you can't get to this warehouse.
Yeah.
Weird. Why would they say that? Oh, that's pretty cool.
It's just kind of weird that they would just kind of have him here.
Now, I was going to say, the question I have is, did they move him into here, or did they build him in here?
I feel like they had to build him in here for nobody to know.
But, like, they would have had to do that so fast.
Wait! That mark!
Teasel, you better not be eating that entire pizza yourself.
I love this. Just casually having dinner.
Yup. Oh shit.
Hey, you!
Hey, we're having dinner. Can you come back in like 10 minutes?
Do you know what happened to us thanks to you? I thought I was going to die!
Huh? You're alive!
Alive? That's wonderful!
I love Mega Man. I love him so much in these games.
Let go of me!
He's so precious.
He's a good boy.
And that's why Sean likes him.
What the hold up, Thrawn?
If you don't know, just got pizza in his mouth.
God, they have so much character. They didn't need to give them this much character, but they did.
What are you I love them for here? It.
Uh-huh.
Thrawn, hurry up. Get on board.
My
it's time
villains.
To activate.
It's like they basically made it a Saturday morning
this
cartoon show, and I love them for it.
A little bit, yeah.
You're welcome to
even with the dark undertones and stuff.
Yeah.
You won't stand
or the weird metal crossplay. What?
Don't
see
think
ya.
About it.
I know. So no one can nut punch her.
Thanks for waiting, Teasel. Let's
can't kick
go.
Her in her taco, Paco.
Ready? We're nope. moving out. Rogers.
And needless to say, the popularity of the surf bots. Like, if you know Capcom stuff, those surf bots, man, they make their way into everything.
And now for the warehouse to be destroyed.
Did he say the name of the robot yet? I know there's a part where Teasel goes. We're ready to fight now.
I'm gonna have to pay for all this.
No, you don't. This is abandoned, remember? No one pays for anything.
Ow.
You get into the fence.
Ow.
God, you're getting crushed. Wow, that's helping.
I need to try and not get shot first.
Your armor is fucked.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Alright, that was supposed to be a way more fun active battle.
That's what happens when you upgrade the missile, the homing missiles.
Oh yeah, we didn't show it off. We upgraded it to fuck. Well, he did. He grinded off screen. I did nothing.
Because it's my console. And disc.
Okay, Blue Boy, I must know, what's your name?
Me? My name is Mega Man. Mega Man Volnut.
Mega Man, is it? You know, I've been in this business a long time.
Shaking my head.
But this is the first time anyone's ever given
I
me
mean,
this much
Japan,
trouble.
I mean, in Japan, the yeah, title's called Rockman Dash.
Yeah.
By you like this, almost as though I've met my match.
Teasel!
I can face the facts. I lost, you won. I'm gonna try to forget this entire
all
business.
I did was just stand and hold triangle.
Ah, it feels good to say
busted.
That. My heart feels as clean
they
as
call it the active
sky.
Busters, but
active
we, it's they call it the homing game. Missile in the next game, so that's just what I'm gonna call it by.
See you around.
They call a lot of weapons in this game the blank buster.
But okay, so technically in the next game, it is a different weapon, though.
Even though it does pretty much the same thing, but you can run around with it.
Yup.
And it's still busted in that game, too.
Yup.
And still expensive to upgrade.
I'll never see him again.
Drawn. Once he finds the treasure, we'll wait for our chance and take it from him.
What?
You didn't think I was going to
true
just
pirates
walk away.
Yup. We'll just take it from him. What?
Oh, of course not. Now that's the Teasel I know.
You bet it is. Old Teasel never
gives up. Literally
implying
that we're gonna see them again at the end of the game, but we don't really.
Sooner or later.
The last
one way or
this
the
is
other.
The last boss fight. They do have one last scene at the in the like
yeah
the end of the game.
Yeah, it's a little like, oh, here's where they are now. Yeah, your armor's fucked. Well, you can call roll here.
Yeah, let's do that.
Wrong items.
Hey, at least I didn't have to use my energy canteen.
Ba-dum.
I should probably buy the hyper cartridge.
Nah. Game's almost over. Spoilers, by the way, in case it wasn't obvious.
The hyper cartridge is so I will let myself use the homing missile on what's left.
Oh, the you're saving again?
It's a compulsion.
Oh no, I guess you didn't save before. Never mind, I'm an idiot. Oh, you did energy charge first.
Yes, I needed to repair my shields.
I'm smart.
Also, for whatever reason...
Forever destroyed warehouse.
Not just that, but also...
Rubble?
This.
The gate?
Yeah, the gate was in the warehouse.
Yeah, that's the reason we had to come here.
The pirates was... Oh!
What? It's different? Or what?
No, this... I just forgot this was a thing, too. But I guess the other city was... The other sub-city was a better place to drive.
Yes. Because this one has a walker. See him? He's not gonna drop a great money.
Yeah.
Anyway, here's more Mega Man Legends farming facts.
And I can just snipe this guy from
yeah, see,
way
less
far
money
away.
Way less money than a couple of those guys and everything. But none of those run at you stabby dudes, though, I think.
I mean, at least that's cool.
Yeah. Fuck those guys, traumatized enough by them.
Yeah, I got stabbed quite a few times by them during grinding.
Just fire missiles.
Get fucked.
What's sad is that... I think we've mentioned it before, but like the shiny laser. I want you to see that Mother Hubbard upgraded.
Oh boy.
Melt.
Melt more than my missiles.
Yeah.
Cause these were already OP as shit enough. Oops. Fucking
like,
destroyed.
Like honestly, the homing missile back to Buster probably didn't need that last of a fire rate, but yet here we are.
Yep. It is worth
well,
standing still when the DPS is used.
Good.
Yes. I have to destroy the antenna dude.
I think the active buster in this game is stronger than the homing missile in the game, though. Don't get me wrong, I know how good
the homing missile is one of those weapons you could use while moving, and that's what
makes
it
better.
Good.
Yeah, but this one.
Oh, there's another dude.
He's probably behind. Oh, actually, you're right. Left, right there.
There's the standing dude.
The tower dude. Left.
Behind
you.
Oh,
he's right there. Wow,
there you are.
He's probably the last guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh?
It sounded like a
door, like a door opening somewhere.
Better take a look around.
Yeah, fuck that shit.
The voice lines in this game, I love them.
That's all the keys.
There. This should be the last key. Now all I have to do is open the central gate.
Woo!
Also a fun fact I recently learned is, well, not just that. First I have to remember where the exit was. Actually, you know what? I'll save this fun fact for whenever we get to Mega Man Legends 2, if I remember by then.
Ooh, okay.
It's mainly regarding Mega Man's voice actor change.
Oh, you know, that makes sense, because he does sound way different compared to the second game. Dog!
Let's go get an energy charge real quick.
then rather than actually going to the main gate, like,
we have side quests to finish.
Which will take us very quickly, I think.
Yeah, it won't take us that long. We just need to zoom around everywhere.
How fast we blew up Bruno.
Yeah!
Melted.
Destroyed.
Where are you taking us?
Uptown. Because I was going to go to the pregnant lady first.
Uptown? Although, I think they give us...
We have to get the stuff first. To get the final part
for
the shiny laser.
I was trying to remember what the pregnant lady gave us.
It's for a buster part. I think I talked to one of these guys here.
Yeah.
Yup. Gammy. The sunlight. Yeah, that's a part for the Omni Unit Omega or whatever it was.
A buster part.
Yeah. Probably what's going to be used in my final loadout if it's what I think it is. It's like everything plus 3.
Sick. Yeah, I've never gotten that. I've never done that side quest.
I'm trying to... Because the boys are the final thing I need to do.
Yeah, which we have to go get some stuff from a couple of places.
We have to get a comic book and 2 beetles. Okay.
No, you get the last part for that from the boys too. I know we're...
You told me one of the beetles was in the Cardin Forest.
Yeah, there's one beetle in the Cardin Forest, one in...
Isn't the other... Alright, let's just do... Carbon. You know what? Ow!
God, that never gets old to me.
Traffic.
Just Mega Man getting manslaughtered.
It's okay, he has armor.
I mean, yeah, he's been shot at. I think he's fine.
I took missiles to the face.
And bombs.
I know it's like half a unit, but I keep talking to the wrong person to drive. Roll, let me take the wheel!
We'll be in the Flutter, Mega Man! Thanks, Roll.
There's also one other side quest that we haven't done yet that should be on TV.
Oh yeah, we'll do that too. So it's to the right. It's down that pathway.
Okay, it should be under a tree, right?
You can skate.
Thank you. I'm gonna skate slowly.
It's still faster.
Despite you.
It's still faster. All right, yeah, and I'll just look around. Not.
Okay, there isn't, like... Oh, there is a tree here, but I don't
see
a beetle.
That's where you found
the
pregnant lady.
Is it, like, in that area?
I don't think so.
You know what? I feel like I thought it was, but... Well, I can always go check.
Take a left real quick, though?
I can hang a left.
Here? No. Okay.
Because if I know beetles, they should be under trees.
If I know weirdly convenient... sub items, it's that they're under trees, like a pregnant lady.
It's funny. Burp.
Flap, 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 flap!
Zappy!
God, no!
Now you know the time of when this is being recorded. Because Yunaka has just took over Fire Emblem Twitter.
Who says that your fans even watch Fire Emblem videos, things? I don't know. Oh, there it is.
Yup.
Beetle.
Got a beetle.
Alright, get the heck out of here. You can't go roll here, huh?
I should be if she was able to. Yep, here she comes.
Wow, okay, cool.
I mean, we've recorded Fire Emblem videos.
Yeah.
There's probably some subsection of them that also plays Faye, so.
Talk to Roll. Support car.
We have to go to City Hall because we can't drive into that place for whatever reason.
Stupid. The Bond's got tanks in there, I'm just saying.
Yeah, I know, right?
They probably, like, airdropped those tanks, though.
Before we blew them all to Kingdom Come.
Kill every last one of them.
I just want to check and see if they're... I think the only thing that actually... I think you are able to repair the old city's buildings if they get destroyed. But I feel like the warehouse doesn't get repaired. Yeah. Just to see you. Okay, I guess it kind of makes sense for me to bring it up here now because I'm talking to her. The voice actor who plays the mayor plays Mega Man in the second game.
Oh, weird. Didn't know that.
Because it took several years for them to release.
Yeah.
Legends 2, and I think the voice actor, the previous voice actor, because he was an actual teenager at the time.
Lost his voice.
Yup. Well, you know, deepened his voice. Because there's only a year in between the two games, so you think, because that would, Mega Man shouldn't need to sound that different in just a year.
No.
Even though I'm pretty sure he has the body of a teenager at the moment. I'd like to say 14 years.
Up there.
Yeah, I remember it's up there. Shit, yep, there it is. Just some random ass comic book.
Yeah, that's it, a comic book. It is. Wow, that looks cool. Nice! Alright. And then we're going further into the woods for the last part.
Yup. I listened to that theme on YouTube, and everyone in the comments was like, this is an earworm.
It's true. I'm already infected.
Nah, it's just a case of remembering where the hell it is.
It's somewhere this way. There it is, under a tree. On your right. It's on the hill.
Oh, on the hill. Oh,
yeah,
I see it now.
I can see its pixels from a mile away. You know, be careful not to
stag beetle. What do you think this is, Animal Crossing? Oh, wait, no, you can only kill cockroaches in that game.
Yeah. It's sad you never go back to that, like, the bonding fight.
Yep.
It's like, honestly,
it's just
cool
a boss arena.
It's a kind of cool area, though. I would have loved to, like, come back and there'd be some kind of quest to go to.
Could you imagine what they could add with, like, a remake of this game?
Yeah, that thing would be, like,
even though I feel like the length of this game is, like, paced just fine.
Yeah, it is short, though.
Yeah, but I feel like you could do worse with 10 hours.
A stag beetle.
Would you want some broken circuits for it?
Sure.
Thanks, I knew you'd say yes. You can get your broken circuits from over there. Let us know if you find any more cool stuff, alright?
I think you can just give them all of the things at once. Okay.
Take that. Wow, that's a neat beetle you got there. I wish I had one.
You just got
hey,
one!
You want to trade it for this old heater I got here?
Yes.
Really? Thanks. You can get the old heater from over there. Let me know if you find any other cool stuff, okay?
I felt like I was too lazy to voice them today.
I voiced him specifically. I did before. Hey, it's the Action Man with the hologram cover. Cool.
Why the fuck was that just lying around then?
Please let me have it. I'll let you have this X-Buster I found for it. I knew you'd make a good requisitions officer. You can get your X-Buster from over there. You did a good job, Mega Man. Let us know what else you find.
Thinking about it, X-Buster. My gun is busted. Did you steal this from me? No.
Alright, now to actually head to roll and make some stuff. Because we should have... Oh yeah, we need to do that first. Unfortunately, I can't
call roll
here, which is stupid. And at this point, I might as well just... Well, I could just run to the car, but I could also just press buttons. Okay, Mega Man, I'll see you soon.
And then we go to Uptown.
What is up, dog?
Charcuterie board? I don't know. What's up? I don't know, charcuterie boards.
What kind of holiday are we having? Thanksgiving?
I love the jumping in the Legends 2.
Whee!
Just like, oh yeah, I'm going up this flat surface. Let me just, whoop! Excuse me, that was not a ramp, sir.
Mega Man, I'll make my own ramp, digs heels.
Oh, I bet there are a lot of people who will come to see this. Oh, it's been so long.
That's a funny looking thing you've got there. It looks like a hibachi or something.
Hibachi?
Maybe they use it in the dungeons when it gets cold. Why don't we?
They're robots.
Put it on display.
Fire pot.
Thank you so much. Oh my God, they're all yours.
That's it.
That's a cat.
Oh no,
never
mind.
I had to give them the bell.
They're found only on this island.
Where did we get the bell from?
No one knows what they're used for.
Was it in the main gate?
Is it okay?
I think so. Yes. Yeah,
oh,
we're skipping
there are
that
a
one.
Lot of people who will come to see this.
That's a Reberbot eye.
Oh yeah, that's like
look
the,
at it.
It was something
it's
crystal.
It's so beautiful the way the light goes through that translucent red. These are grade one national treasures. There have been lots of diggers who've disappeared in the dungeons looking for these. That would be the star attraction for any museum. Would it
here,
really
just
be
take
all right
it.
If
I don't
I
want
put it.
It
on display here?
Gets no reward for it.
Thank
you. Yeah.
All right, one last time.
Really? Nope, that's it. Oh.
What?
I think you have to leave and come back, because nothing's on display yet.
Okay. I can just do a quick turnaround and just go...
And actually, weirdly enough, it's not her that's going to give you the reward. Look around. Talk to her.
What do you got to say?
No.
Nope.
Oh, wait. There's supposed to be someone who gives it to you. Yes. That's it.
There we
she
go.
She only shows up after you've completed the museum.
The prism crystal.
Cool. Well, we got everything.
That's weird that she just shows up now
yes.
and be like, hey, I have this dangerous thing. Do you want it?
Yes. I live for danger.
I'm a foreign, a mediocre employee.
Mega Man keeps the parts on him to make a shiny laser and just hold up them.
Ow.
Game when Roll sells all your stuff. You're like, hey, Roll, can you develop this item for me? Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Data, I have a car tire track on my face. All healed up, Mega Man.
Excellent.
All right, here we go.
Buster and laser.
At least it should be. The Shining Laser! I had no idea I'd be able to make a weapon this powerful. It almost frightens me. This is an arm-mounted laser. The beam is so highly focused that it will shoot right through a single enemy and keep on going. You could use it to destroy multiple enemies in one shot. There we go.
Yeah, Buster Cart.
The Omni Unit Omega. I did it, Mega Man! You're going to love this one.
Yep.
This Buster Part powers up all of your Buster attributes.
Hell yeah.
Just equip this and you're all set.
It's actually just a plus one to everything. Try.
Well, let's equip everything first and then we go in. Equip. Where is... There it is. Oh! So just this one, I think.
Go down a rapid.
Well, that kind of just... they only want...
It is better. You don't need that much energy.
Yeah, I don't.
And besides, this is when you get max attack.
I think this will probably be good for the rest of the game.
Probably. Alright.
I think this is probably a
good
enough
point
to cut this episode off.
I concur.
So anywho, on today's episode of Mega Man Legends, we melted a boss and then just took care of the rest of the side quests
in
the game.
That was faster than we thought, the Bruno fight.
Yeah.
Rip Bruno.
Missile launcher.
Rip Bruno. Introduced to missile launcher.
And then I think next time's gonna be our final episode, so I'm gonna make a last couple preparations and we're gonna meet you at the part of the main gate that we couldn't get past before. So with that, I'm a Nick.
I'm Sean.
See you guys next time.